Hi everyone, my name is Alice Rizzuti and I am the module leader of the L6 optional module called Environmental Crimes and Green Criminology. On this module, we will study and critically analyze contemporary issues related to the natural environment through the lens of green criminology. Green criminology is a strand of critical criminology that refers to the study of the many different forms and causes of harmful and criminal activities perpetrated against the environment, against non-human species, and against the biosphere. Together, we will reflect upon practices that are not always necessarily criminalized by law, but which contribute to the propagation of environmental harms, often causing violation of human rights, for example, in relation to issues in the Global South. On this module, we will address also the criminal actors involved in such type of practices, such as organized crime, corporate crime, and white-collar crime actors. Practically, we will cover topics such as the local and global socioeconomic factors that might cause environmental crimes, as well as issues such as wildlife crime, animal abuse, animal rights, illegal fishing, food crime, and so on. We will also analyze the socio-legal, national, and international institutional responses to environmental issues in terms of policing, prosecuting, and sentencing environmental crimes. Moreover, from a cultural green criminological perspective, we will also look at the media coverage and representation of eco-crimes, and we will look at the way eco-crimes have been depicted in the media, for example, in movies or on the internet or on TV. We will also look at the different forms of responses and reaction that the society and civil actors adopt to tackle eco-crimes, such as, for example, grassroots forms of resistance and environmental activism in opposition to eco-crimes and eco-harms. To conclude, we will also look at future trajectories in terms of research, but also theoretical perspectives in the study of eco-crimes. For example, we will actually question the legal definition of crimes. We will also aim to adopt a perspective that goes beyond the legal typical boundaries also of criminology and analyze social harms, and we will reflect upon issues of social justice connected to the degradation of the natural environment and so on. For now, that's all from me. I hope you will join me in this exciting and important module. Bye!